Japan Today presents another slice of life in Tokyo. Remember where McDonald's used to be in Roppongi? Well, it's gone, of course, and there's a brand new restaurant there. It's called Isomaru Suisan. And as you can see, casual dining and sushi. Menu is on the wall right there. Nice colorful decor and a very friendly, smiling staff. Live fish, very fresh. And of course, it's located where McDonald's used to be across from Don Quixote in Roppongi, right near the Hard Rock Cafe. Again, it's called Isomaru Suisan. Nice, warm seating inside. Some old-fashioned posters on the wall. I like this one. And again, it's called Isomaru Suisan, where McDonald's used to be in front of the Hard Rock Cafe. And that's it for this edition of The Kong Show, being brought to you by the Japan Today website.